In this video today, we will see how to delete the header and footer from a particular page only in Microsoft Word. For example, if you see here, I have four pages where I have header and footer on all the pages. So suppose if I want to delete the header and footer from this second page only, then what I will do is I will double click on the header at first, and you can see this header and footer tab appears here. Now what happens is all the headers are linked together and all of the footers are linked together. That means if you delete one header, all the headers will be deleted. So what you need to do is you need to break the link between the header of first page and second page, and then second page and third page. So while I am in second page, what I will do is I will click on this option, link to previous, and if I click, what happens is the link between these two headers are now broken. Similarly, I will go to third page and I will switch off this option, link to previous. So the link between the header in the second page and the third page will be broken. Now if I delete this one, you can see I will be able to delete the header from the second page only. Similarly, I will go to footer of the second page and I will switch off this option, link to previous. The link between the footer of the first page and second page is broken. I will go to third page and switch off this option, link to previous. The link between the footer of the second page and third page is also broken. Now I can delete this one, and if I double click outside, you can see I am able to delete the header and footer from this particular page only.